Report! The fugitive rabbit Furnison has acquired the transformer trail and is approaching towards town.
Post more guards to stop him.
Yes, sir. path into Torch Tower and die. Tower and die.
Report. District search completed. Target not found.
expand the search. Find the spark, even if it means digging up all of Torch City. Come out! It's just you and I now.
Cicero!
I knew Torch Tower wouldn't stop you. I wasn't expecting... You've slowed down, old friend.
Why are you on the Iron Dogs?
You wouldn't understand.
But you look so... How are you different from them?
Emerge as the ultimate warrior. This is what the future of Torch City will become.
You're a traitor to all Ferdicans. I'll knock some sense into you!
I know that you're not interested in idealistic philosophy.
Sun setting soon?
The sun will not set. It's our world that's turned around. Come on, time to get to work.
What? The boss of the Iron Dogs is Cicero. Our team's ace pilot?
Yeah.
Impossible! Cicero was killed in battle. You saw it.
I don't know what happened, but he's betrayed us. And that steel body of his means that I'm no match for him, even with the fist.
Strange. Ferdicans don't end up like Iron Dogs for no reason.
Spark.
Let's try and get out of here first. We need to investigate things before... Oh. Here comes...
Hey, kid! It's a cat!
Keep quiet, 6304!
Nice move!
And the keys, darling. Thank you. Catch.
Who are you? Why are you helping us?
I guess that's what we get for helping you. That's no way to talk to a lady.
I saw you at the power station. You were very agile, but I recognized your unique attack rhythm.
Those ears of yours aren't just for show after all, silly bunny. You can call me Q.
What power station? You two know each other? Hey, Ray?
You two can stay and chat. The power might come back on at any moment, so I need to get up.
Looks like our savior has a way out.
Silly bunny. That big fist has been taken to the evidence room on prison level 4.
Get her so out of here for me, and I'll meet you back in town.
That means you owe me one then. Come on, Fuzzy Bear. Take a deep breath.
Avoid the Iron Dogs until I find the fist.
Boss's orders! Don't let that crazy rabbit get his hands on the fist! Screw this up, and we end up in the scrapyard! Yes, sir!
It's not powered yet. What are you doing here, Shen? Where's Bovi?
Rayton? Bovi invited you many times, and here you are, finally gracing us with your presence. Are you inviting me to hole up with you in that rabbit hutch of yours? You should go and hide elsewhere. You cowards hiding in the city piss me off. Aren't you retired? Now you turn up like some kind of hero.
This is no place to talk. I'll get you out. The door is locked. We need a key.
Just go. I wasn't counting. Yeah. Yeah.
It's not powered yet. Expect the Iron Dogs to keep this old thing around. It's not powered yet. We meet again, old friend.
I knew it was you, Rabbit! Voss shouldn't have let you live! Die!
Again, old friend.
Voss shouldn't have let you live! Die!
Oh, this board is so hard. If I don't get out tonight, my seat'll...
The door's open. Off you go.
Water.
Only some carrot juice.
Thank you for the carrot juice. I am Pippin the Rabbit.
How did you end up here?
The Legion came searching for weapons. There's a super treasure in my house that the Legion must not find. I pretended to run away.
So what exactly is this treasure of yours?
You saved me, so I'll let you in on the secret. It's the seed of the plant. Look, this is a seed that I dug up from a corner of the prison. Look how pretty it is. I always try to shield this corner during Legion inspections. Fortunately, it has not-
Go on now. Don't let the Iron Dogs catch you again.
Yes, I need to take the seed home quickly. Thank you.
Understand, you city people. What's so good about-
Let's get out of here.
Get out of here? And go where?
Where would I find a better gunner than you in the Western Range?
You gotta-
The exit is close.
Thank you. Testing, testing. Strange. Why is there no sound?
Copy. Urso, you safe?
Cool! Super long distance testing of the radio worked! Did you get the fist?
I just picked it up, and now I'm looking for an exit.
Stay clear of Old Town. The Iron Dogs are all over it. Lady Q told me to
What happened to her?
Lady Q? Believe me, she's got moves. With your skills, they're all cannon fodder at the prison.
As long as you're all safe.
By the way, I'm at my workshop on Joffrey Street.
Sure. Over and out.
Hold it! What do you take this place for? You think you can just come-
I'm just passing through. I don't want any trouble.
You talk big with that scrap heap on your back.
Hold it. You lot don't have a chance of holding him down.
Duke!
It's been just 6 years, and you've forgotten your old comrade.
You're Duke? The Duke of the Rat Gang is actually you?
Yes, little old Du is now the Duke. Go back to work. I'm just going to catch up with an old friend.
Sorry about that. Please excuse our rudeness just then, Rabbit Hero. I didn't know that you were a friend of the boss. I knew that you were the great Rabbit Hero. This fist is a perfect match for your mighty brawn.
Buzz is my assistant. He's a quick thinker. And if you ever need anything in the future, look him up.
So you retired because of your injuries and became the boss of the Rat Gang. The Rat Gang and the Iron Dogs have been in I hate dealing with traitors. I'll leave now if you don't mind.
You are as frank as ever. But today is a good day. Meeting up with old friends and all. Don't you want to know what happened to Cicero?
Out with it. How much do you want for that?
For you, my old friend? Cicero is indeed alive. And in the form
You call that being alive? How is he different from the...
You two were the closest pals on the team. But you didn't know what he really yearned to be. Cicero always sought power. Just like how I've always...
Your so-called balance is helping those Iron Dogs in Slave Torch City?
I was the one who kept the city in balance. Things are not always so black and white. Like we rats.
I don't want to upset your balance, and I have no time for your theories on the color gray. I just want to know this. What is Cicero planning?
Him? He's a more complicated case. This is no place to chat. Come to Joffrey Street.
You finally remembered your buddy.
You look well.
I'm built like a rock. Guess who I met there? Chuan and Du.
I met him earlier on. Even the subway is controlled by the Rat Gang.
Joffrey Street is really cleaned up. Du is... Say, do you think we've gotten the...
You like keeping up appearances, don't you?
Oh, yes. Chuan has moved here, too. When are we gonna go...
Next time. I've got work to do.
Oh, next time? I hope... How do you like my paint job? Ho ho! Come back when you have more Ray, there you- Riding a motorcycle, the wind roaring past, how romantic. How do you like my paint job?
Sorry, Master Wu. The Iron Dogs in the prison were hot on my heels, so I couldn't rescue the Ferdisons.
Your infiltration disrupted the Iron Dogs' defenses. The organization sent a rescue...
How is your injury, Master Wu?
Things are relatively peaceful here on Joffrey Street. My injury... I have some machines and puppets that you can use for training. Stop by if you have time. Practice makes perfect. Train hard to develop your own special moves someday. Ray, don't forget to practice.
It's Ray. Come here and take a seat inside.
Chuan opened a noodle shop here, too. Sorry about what happened to your noodles.
Don't worry about such trivial things. You two are young, but when you get to be my age, you'll see that when I first came to Torch City, my noodles are so lumpy. A new start with a new noodle shop. Great food that is cheap and keeps you coming back for more. Enjoy.
Have you heard about the jailbreak at the Iron Dog prison? I'll let you in on it. No need to stare. I am the famous Flying Mouse. You look pretty silly standing in front of that treasure chest. Gold and silver keys are no match for my skeleton.
I heard that you turned the Iron Dog's prison upside down. You have truly avenged Master Wu.
Your name suggests that you like—
Oh, don't laugh at me. A new shipment— Thank you for your business.
What happened?
Wow! You're the one that sprung me from prison! You're my hero. I didn't want the Legion to catch me, so I paid the Rat Gang to help me find them.
What do the seeds look like?
Really? That'd be great.
I see.
Thank you. If you can collect all the seeds, you've got a new seed on you? I could smell... Wow! This is a new... Did you find it? The seed inside a glass jar. Did you find it? The seed.
This is something new, called coffee.
How much do you know about Cicero?
What I told you before was free.
What do you want?
I want to make a deal with you. Cicero is planning something that will completely...
What?
The deal is that you and I work together to find out the details of his plan.
You've been in bed with each other for all these years. Why the sudden split?
Gray, the Rat Gang might not be much to a big hero like you. The Legion has gone too far this time. the game will become unplayable.
I'll trust you, for now.
I am a businessman. You don't have to believe me, but you must believe the scales of self-interest. The arsenal and the sewers each contain a copy of the information. These two places are incredibly dangerous.
I can do something this simple by myself. Do. You better not be playing tricks with... Go to the arsenal and the sewers first to figure out what Cicero is really up to.
Congratulations on saving Urso. Thanks to you.
You seem more interested in maps than intelligence.
You sure are clever, Ray. Nobody knows just how big Tort City is and how many secret tunnels. No Fertizen dares come close to the Iron Dogs' occupation zone, though. But Ray, if you can...
If I've been there, then you have too.
That's great. Thanks. The next time you visit a new place, Ray, be sure to...
Hey, there you are! You got a good eye. This is Urso's favorite. How do you like my paint?
Thank you. No!